Welcome to Schein Chats. My name is Nicola Loynes and I'm the Vice President of Special Markets for the EMEA region, and I'm joined here today with Pal Barkvoll, Professor of Oral Surgery at the University of Oslo in Norway and the President of the Association of Dental Educators in Europe, the ADEE. It's a real pleasure to have you join us, Pal, and I'm delighted about the conversation that we're going to have today on sustainability in dentistry.
It's a pleasure for me to be here.
Thank you. I'm really looking forward to hearing more about your insights. I know we've spent some time together recently getting to understand how we can collaborate and partner. But for the benefit of the audience, can you tell us more about the ADEE and what you see as you travel through Europe, viewing the university and students, and what the key issues are for sustainability?
Well, ADEE, Association for Dental Education in Europe, is an organization for universities with dental education. And for the moment, we do have 145 universities within the European Union and the European Economical Area, and a lot of associate members outside that region. We are, of course, concerned about dental education, the best practice, and, of course, best health for the European population. That's the main target. And we, of course, are concerned about sustainability. We got a gift last year as WHO.
Yeah.
They adopted a strategy for global oral health.
Yeah.
And one very important aspect there is, of course, sustainable practice. And we will focus on that in our work. But from my point of view, I'm working with the organization as a president, but also politically to other important stakeholders.
And what would you say are the most, or the critical issues that you see as you go? How does the industry and the universities need to change? In what ways?
Well, first of all, I want to say that it's important that an organization as ours, that is important to collaborate with the industry, because we do not develop anything, but we have ideas, and then you are able to produce things. And I think that this collaboration is excellent, and we need to collaborate with the industry. And regarding sustainability, it's an issue that we have seen a change in focus during the last years, where previously it was much focus on the prevention of diseases. Now maybe the most prestigious research areas are within biomaterials or advanced dental treatment, rehabilitation. And that's, of course, important, but we must not forget what could be the most important sustainable thing we can do within dentistry. That's to prevent diseases, and then we can reduce the number of patient visits, we can reduce the amount of materials, and that's prevention is one of many things that's important in sustainability, to my opinion.
Yes, that's really interesting. And we obviously are really keen to support you in that area. And we also know that there's a lot of opportunity for digital transformation still in the schools and waste management. But that critical piece of disease prevention is something that we do recognize. But as an industry partner, could we be doing more to support you? We're really, as you know, we've launched our Practice Green initiative, and we're really keen to work with partners like yourselves and listen to the needs of the academics and the institutions. What more could we do?
Well, we are very happy that we can collaborate with the industry and focusing on sustainability. And you mentioned digital technology. It's very important from my point of view. For sustainability, as if you use digital technology, you can reduce travel, amount of materials, things like that. It's very important. Furthermore, I would like to mention the focus on the paperless society and having good electronical patient records will be very important. Reduce the amount of papers. But one challenge is, of course, that dentistry for many years has been something separate from primary healthcare.
Yes.
And due to the WHO strategy that was adopted by all the member states, say that oral health care has to be integrated into primary health care.
Yes.
And then it's necessary regarding electronic patient records to communicate with the primary health care systems will be a challenge and absolutely very important. Today, it's paper between these primary health care, oral health care. It's not good.
Yeah. And ultimately, the patient benefits are going to be really, really huge, aren't they, if we can integrate those two things. If you were to provide some advice to the students, our future dentists, what would you think their top three focuses should be to move us towards a sustainable future that you see?
Well, I think that the young students of today, they are very concerned about sustainability and a green practice, and they would like to learn. But you have to understand that the dental business is very conservative discipline. Yeah. But for us as universities, focusing on sustainability will be important for the young people, and they are listening.
Yes.
And they would like to do the future most sustainable.
So through our collaboration, and we've been engaging with ADEE recently, we have something exciting, I think, to announce today.
Absolutely.
Which we believe will help address those students and give their give them a voice and to participate in the future. So very, very proud to announce a new award, the Oral Health Professional Educators Practice Green Award. Tell us more about this and how you see this for the next 12 months.
Well, I can say that it's highly appreciated, and that's a good sample of good collaboration between an ideal organization and the industry. Having an award focusing on the green practice and sustainability will be great, and it's a pleasure for us to announce this to our member universities.
Yeah.
And my hope is that they will, the different European universities will compete in who will be the best and who will get the award of being a sustainable university for dental practice.
So tell us how they can compete, how they can nominate, and what are the areas that you'll be that they will be judged on in terms of the criteria?
Well, I think that, as I mentioned, of course, waste control is one important thing. The other thing will be focusing on prevention of diseases, digital technology, and paperless society as the most important three factors for a sustainable world, I think, from the dental point of view.
So we'll be looking for dental educators and their students to submit a video, a testimony of something that they are doing to prove that they're moving towards sustainability in their institution.
Yeah.
And so we're really excited to work with you and see those nominations coming in. And we're really even more excited to see who the actual winner will be.
Yeah.
So we really think that this collaboration is very important to us, and we'll be delighted to see how far we go, and we're happy to be working with you on shaping the future of dentistry. Have you got anything final to mention in terms of the students and how you feel that they will respond to this?
Yeah, it's very important for the students. They are having their own organization, and it's important that they are knowing about this collaboration.
Yeah.
And then that they can motivate their teachers and their schools to be more sustainable, focusing on this. And then the award that will be given out in Liverpool in August will be a motivating factor for them to try to change the conservative way of thinking of dentistry.
So, Paul, I want to thank you again for joining us. It's always a pleasure, and your insights are particularly valuable. And we want to say to you, if you're a student out there and you're hearing it for the first time, or if you're an educator, look out for the award and participate. This is the first year, and we're really looking for participation and examples of how the educators are taking up these sustainability challenges. We're all in it together. So thank you very much.
And I will say thank you very much. It's highly appreciated in our organization to have such a collaboration on this topic.
Yeah.
It's excellent. Thank you.
Wonderful. Thank you.